Hey guys, ito po yung reaction ko sa laban ni Yumir Marshall, pati na rin sa laban ni Carlo Paalam. Of course, unang-una, congratulations kay Carlo Paalam. Napakaganda ng pinakita niya, very scientific, ang ganda ng in and out. Wala na akong masabi, just congratulations. And maraming nagsasabi na sure ball na daw na gold itong kay Carlo Paalam. Hoy, naniniwala, no? At sana makuha mo. Tungkol naman dito sa laban ni Yumir Marshall, na of course we have high expectation kay Yumir Marshall, and to be honest, of course malungkot ako pero proud pa rin ako kay Yumir because andiyan na yung gold eh. To tell you the truth, I honestly believe na yung third round, I think he might, sa aking pananaw, he did enough to kind of sway the scorecard of the other judges. I thought it will be a split decision. And split decision for Yumir, pero nangyari split decision for the Ukrainian. Nakapagtaka kasi lahat ng tatlong judges, ng limang judges, hindi naman nakapagtaka. I'm just surprised na lahat sila in the third round binigay lahat dun sa kay Oleksandr, no? I thought Marshall has the telling punch. Kumbaga, kitang-kita natin yung mga tama. Oo, masipag, matibay, malakas. Terminator versus kalabaw nga daw, sabi sa akin eh. But mas parang feeling ko mas maganda yung mga pinakitang suntok ni Yumir. But hindi masyado na-appreciate ng mga judges yon. Iba yung nakita nila. And yung third round talagang lahat eh. Lahat. Ibig sabihin, first and second round, medyo lamado pa tayo nun eh. It was a hard-fought fight, ano? It was an epic one. I truly enjoyed the fight, yun ang masasabi ko. Natalo man siya, based on the score, ang daming fans na nagustuhan siya. Naging proud lalo sa kanya dahil pinakita niya ang ganda ng laban eh. Hindi naman ito yung klase ng laban na binigay lang talaga eh. No? Na natalo, na kulang sa effort eh. I mean, the effort is there, yung punches, lahat ng kombinasyon, nakipagsabayan siya and everything. I mean, sabi nga niya, hindi siya nagsisisi sa mga ginawa niya. There could be things that could be improved. Of course, admittedly, kaya nga natalo, there could have been things that could have been done. But nonetheless, it's still a proud moment. It's still a bronze medal. Iilan lang nakakuha ng bronze medal sa Olympics. At still a very successful campaign for the Philippine boxing team. And Yumir Marshall, bawian natin yan sa pro. Sana makalaban mo nga sa pro yan eh. At iba lang talaga yung tibay ng kalaban eh. Ang masasabi ko rin, kung ikaw ay hindi natutuwa dito, ewan ko na lang kung ano ka ba. Dapat masaya tayo dahil Filipino tayo lahat, and we should be proud that Yumir really did well. Nothing else to say than I support Yumir Marshall, I support Carlo Paalam, support boxing, Philippine boxing team, and boxing in general as a sport. So I'm sure he will back stronger. Sabi nga niya, itong pagkatalo na to would just make him stronger, would just make him better. And sinabi rin niya, no, if there's an opportunity to represent the country again, he will not hesitate. It, we would want to do that. Ito lang yung tanong ko sa inyo, no? Honestly, did you feel na panalo dapat si Yumir or talo? What could have been done differently? Anong masasabi niyo sa kalaban niya? And what did you think now? Should Yumir continue represent again the next Olympics? 3 years na lang yata, ano? Kasi na-delay eh, 2024. Or what do you think is the best thing for Yumir right now? But congratulations pa rin. Sana po samahan niyo po ako sa mga solid na mga boxing fan, Paukas fan. Samahan niyo po ako na suportahan natin si Yumir. Huwag natin i-bash dahil bronze medal yan. Ano? Malaking bagay pa rin yan para sa atin, at talaga namang napakahirap ng laban na yon. But so proud, so good. I enjoyed the fight. And Yumir Marshall, you have a lot of future. I guaranteed mas marami pang susuporta sa'yo. At hindi mo man nakuha ngayon yung ginto, I'm sure in the future with your long career, you will get better and makakakuha ka rin ng gold, whether as a pro or baka nga meron ka pang chance na isa pa na sa 2024, no, yata, no, sa Olympics. Pausulod pa ako sports. Pag-usapan natin, gusto ko rin mabasa, at least mabasa man lang yung inyong komento dito. At please subscribe, hit the notification bell, dahil di pa tapos ang boxing, ha? May Carlo Paalam pa tayo na lalaban. Salamat po.